doctor said unless there was a miracle, Jackson wouldn't live through the night. As we were praying for Jackson that night, I felt this giant of unbelief stand in front of me and say that Jackson wasn't going to live and we weren't going to see a miracle. But then out of my heart, this melody rose that I raise a hallelujah in the presence of my enemies. I raise a hallelujah louder than the unbelief. And we begin to sing this prayer over Jackson's life. We sent a text of the melody to his father, and his father played it over him while he laid in the hospital bed. And within the next week, we saw a miracle, and Jackson lived, and he's alive and well now.
At number 18, raise a hallelujah from Bethel Music's Jonathan and Melissa Elser on 20 for the Countdown Magazine.
You're raising a hallelujah, Wazinski.